Right, well, thanks to Steve Poland, we have ourselves some lovely boxes of cards to break. So we thought we'd do this between us, and we'll split them up depending on our teams, and then just make up the numbers with the rest. We'll start off with a box of, what year is this? 2016 Panini Playoff.
Good choice.
So, this is my first time ever breaking a box of cards, so this is going to be interesting.
I broke a box of basketball cards about 30 years ago, and that's about it.
I had Pokemon cards years ago, but I never broke a box of them. So we've got all these to get into. God, they are sealed up tight.
Yes.
So we have Fonte Davis, RG3, David Johnson, Von Miller, Robert Mathis, Big Ben, DeAndre Washington, an app advert card, and 15% off the NFL shop.
There you go.
Probably a much more efficient way of doing this, but you know.
Yeah.
Who cares? Emmett Smith, Antonio Brown, Jarvis Landry, LeGarrette Blount, Doug Martin, Jameis Winston. Oh, numbered to 99. Have a check on those. I think this is one of those Big Bens was numbered as well. Yeah. Doug Martin, Jalen Smith, and an access code. You and your child could win two tickets to Super Bowl 51.
Well, there you go. No numbered cards in the first pack.
Okay. Tom Brady, Boo Hiss, Jameis Winston, Brandon Marshall, Ray Lewis, Kenneth Dixon, sticker autograph to 199 for the Ravens.
Excellent.
Very nice. Derek Carr, Jonathan Stewart, Wendell Smallwood, and another Super Bowl 51 kid reporter. Good.
Excellent. And we will pick out of a hat who throws the darts at Tom Brady card.
Yeah. God.
Yeah, you've never played Magic the Gathering, have you?
Nope. Struggling a little here. Predicting many laughs from the group.
Indeed.
AJ Green, Eric Berry, Trevor Siemian,
nice.
Buck Allen, Randall Cobb, a duel, Barry Sanders and Troy Aikman. Class reunion. Not numbered.
Fantastic.
DeAndre Hopkins, Colby Listenby, your guess is as good as mine.
No idea.
And another app advert card.
I obviously don't know the Bills roster very well.
Do the Bills know the Bills roster?
Probably not, no.
Eddie Lacy, Cam Newton, Dwayne Allen, Jeremy Hill. Oh, that is nice. Von Miller, headliners, jersey card. Doesn't appear to be numbered. Can't see a number on there anywhere.
No, I'm with you on this one.
But that's very nice.
Yes, indeed.
Aaron Rodgers, Jameis Winston, and Josh Dotson, rookie.
Excellent.
And another app advert. You like those app adverts.
They do.
I think they maybe haven't gotten as many downloads as they do. Phone's going to be leap. It can shut up. The end, okay. Marcus Peters, Cole Beasley, Justin Forsett, Jordy Nelson, Jonathan Stewart, Aaron Rodgers, and DeMarcus Ware, class reunion, rookie draft class 2005.
Fantastic.
Very nice. Larry Fitz, Noah Spence, download the app, 15% off the store.
Hey, if they're cumulative, that'd be great.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a big if. To be honest, we're probably not really going to be able to use them because we don't order from the store that much.
No, they won't deliver to the Isle of Man.
I thought there was something nice there. It's a card. Pack spacer. Eric Decker, Jim Kelly, another Big Ben, Dan Fouts, Tattooed Fuckwit, Derek Carr, Frank Gore.
This is a quarterback's pack, except James, for that last one.
James Bradbury, Super Bowl kid reporter. Can you tell we're all fans of Colin Kaepernick in this room?
Hey, you're the only room apologist.
I am another pack spacer. I am indeed a room apologist, but I'm not a Kaepernick apologist.
Thank the maker.
Nelson Aguilar, Terry Bradshaw, Travis Benjamin, Gronk, Mike Evans, Richard Sherman Thundercard,
excellent.
Latavius Murray Boss Hogs, Kelvin Taylor, and another one of those things.
Not seeing many Titans in these.
No, not that many Titans coming. Kelvin Benjamin, Philip Dorsett. There's a fair few from your division.
Yes.
Ray Maluga.
Maluga.
Carson Palmer. Mohamed Sanu. Cam Newton, playoff card. Drew Brees, stargazing playoff. Ronnie Stanley. Your guess is as good as mine for the Ravens. Download the app. 15% off the store.
Yeah, I really don't need to know the Ravens roster very well at all. Hate the Ravens. Sorry, Ravens fans.
Alfred Morris, Julio Jones, Aaron Rodgers, Charles Clay. Oh, this is nice. 35 of 49, Jake Ruddock playoff card for the Lions. Purple name. I'm guessing that's... you know what? I don't know the terms. Is that a parallel or an insert?
Insert, I think, but someone will prove me wrong.
Yep. Eli Manning, Matt Forte, Ryan Kelly, download the app.
Some great cards so far, I feel.
Yeah, there's been some nice ones.
Yeah.
Chris Carter for the Vikes, Melvin Gordon, Harrison Smith for the Vikes, Earl Thomas. Oh, one of one. Amari Cooper.
Oh, fantastic.
There you go.
There goes Steve.
Yeah, there's one that I might consider giving up if you want it.
Yes, indeed.
Class reunion, Matt Ryan, Jamal Charles.
Very
class
nice.
Of 2008. LeSean McCoy, Boss Hogs, and Tajay Sharp for the Titans.
Hey!
Finally got one.
Yay!
I'm one of those Super Bowl kid reporters. To be honest, I've probably done all that stuff, I guess.
Yeah.
There's another Super Bowl kid reporter. So here we go, last pack. Let's see if we get anything nice out of this. Martellus Bennett, Vincent Jackson, Muhammad Wilkerson in Cancer Awareness Month garb.
Excellent.
Danny Woodhead, Patrick Peterson, numbered to 199.
Big fan of Patrick Peterson.
Ray Lewis and Marvin Harrison, rookie class of 1996.
Lee said quick as mended.
Jeremy Hill and Malcolm Mitchell. And that was our playoff 2016. I need to find a bag.
Hang on, there's a bin. Only 2 seconds. Do you know what? I'll be back in a second.
I hope Gino doesn't mind. Well, I suppose if you're going somewhere.
Yeah, else. No, I've got a
grab that Amazon box from my desk.
Okay.
So, we'll go on with the Panini Contenders next. I'll just throw all this stuff in rubbish.
Yeah.
Along with my old headphones and parcel packaging.
Yep. Let me just get rid of these. They are no use or ornament to either of us.
Yeah. These are not the sharpest scissors I've ever used. Seriously, they are just like not getting through this film.
See, this is why Steve uses that pink knife.
Yeah. If you ever see the Mojo guys doing that, I swear to God, they move so quickly with that knife, I swear they're going to take their hands off. Right, Panini Contenders. How the heck do I get into this box? Here we go. Paul, would you like to do the honours for this?
Oh, can do. There's that. The advantage of having big hands.
Yeah, I'll take that box.
Okay, just move these out of the way. And we'll go with... Now, here's where I go and prove that I'm not as good as I best think I am. So, we'll start with a contenders, T.Y. Hilton, Nick Foles, Andre Ellington, Alex Smith, Teddy Bridgewater. I'm just checking, suddenly saw numbers, and then Golden Tate, Matt Forte, a Marcus Mariota die cut.
Kind of in the shape of a pennant, almost.
Yes.
It's interesting.
No number, unfortunately. However, fantastic, and a kid reporter card. More of them. Okay. Here we go. Antonio Gates, CJ Anderson, Eli Manning, LeSean McCoy, Eddie Lacy, Matthew Stafford, Antonio Brown, and Brandon Marshall. Die cut. That's quite nice too. All those Jets fans.
All four of them.
Okay.
I like the design of those cards with that season ticket thing. That's quite nice.
Yeah, it is really nice, isn't it? Okay, so there's Isaiah Crowell, AJ Green, Steve Smith Senior, Doug Martin, Marquise Lee, sorry if I got his name wrong, Arian Foster, Aquan Bolden, and the fantastic Derek Carr.
Ah.
One for Steve.
Now, we should be averaging, apparently, two autographs in this box, so let's see if we hit average or not.
Haven't had one yet, but we'll get there. Here we go. Odell Beckham Jr., Eric Decker, Ndamukong Suh, Jeremy Hill, Le'Veon Bell, Travis Benjamin, Russell Wilson, and Charles Woodson. That was a good pack. I do like these base cards. It's not often I go a bit gooey-eyed over base cards, but there we go. Okay. So, Devontae Freeman, Julius Thomas, J.J. Watt, Doug Baldwin, Jordan Matthews, Dez Bryant, Julian Edelman, Sammy Watkins, a report card, and what I can only imagine is
a spacer of some sort.
Yep. Put one down there. Of course, Steve only usually does one box. They're usually a lot smaller than these. Okay, Malcolm Floyd, Peyton Manning,
nice.
Vincent Jackson, Matt Ryan, Jordy Nelson, Alshon Jeffrey, Julio Jones, and a dual die cut, a touchdown tandems, Dez Bryant and Tony Romo.
Oh, very nice.
Not numbered, unfortunately, but a beautifully die cut card.
Touchdown tandems. Very nice.
Yeah, very, very nice. Okay. sorry for my opinion, but the terribly not elite Joe Flacco, Kelvin Benjamin, Bishop Sankey, Frank Gore, this is the old and the useless, DeSean Jackson, Joseph Randall, LeGarrett Blunt, oh, I'm the unemployed, and Tyrod Taylor. Next time we're picking a box, remind me not to get one with so many in it.
Yeah.
Richard Sherman, Carson Palmer, Demaryius Thomas, give you a second on that one, Victor Cruz, Randall Cobb, the brilliant Calvin Johnson, Jay Cutler, and another die-cut card. This is Devin Smith and Devin Funches, round two numbers. Second round draft picks. It's a very, very nice card. I'll leave you to.
For the Panthers and the Jets.
Yep.
A tale of two Devons.
Indeed. Okay. Geno Smith. Josh McCown. Quarterbacks pack this one. Andy Dalton.
Mm.
The brilliant Mike Evans. Big fan. Big Ben Roethlisberger, DeAndre Hopkins, Carlos Hyde, Latavius Murray,
Won't be seeing him in that uniform this year. Andre Johnson, Tavon Austin, Larry Fitzgerald, Jeremy Macklin, Blake Bortles, Jared Cook, Tattooed Fuckwit, Jamal Charles, and I'm going to apologise to all 49ers fans who might actually like him. I do know there are a number out there. DeMarco Murray in his Eagles uniform, Marcus Colston, Jarvis Landry, Adrian Peterson, Sam Bradford, Tony Romo, Tom Brady, and Rookie of the Year contender card, don't think it's numbered, it isn't, David Cobb, it's a ticket. Ooh, looks like a ticket. And that's a beautiful die-cut Titans card.
Very nice.
Actually, I'll leave you to... We're coming up on halfway through, I'm going to let Chris do the second half.
Alright.
Just getting rid of this one. There we go. And for mine, we have. I finish off with Cam Newton, Delanie Walker, Andrew Luck, Marshawn Lynch, coming to the UK, Kirk Cousins, Drew Brees, and Rob Gronkowski. However, one last one. And here's your auto card.
Ooh.
And you're going to enjoy this. A playoff ticket for Dini Canenders, Trevor Siemian auto card.
Ooh, nice.
Sticker auto. Sticker auto. Just looking for a number. No number. Oh, no, it is. Numbered to 199.
Numbered to 199. Very nice.
Yeah. Very, very nice card.
I'm just opening up a couple of these in advance. Because these are proving very tricky to get into.
Ah, I found.
Now there's a weak spot at the bottom.
Yeah, if you hold the cards like that and pull.
Cool.
Yeah, you get there. You get in there.
Right, well, let's go through what I've opened so far. Okay. I'll try and fly through these a little quicker because I know we're pushing on time. Yeah. We've got Malcolm Floyd, Peyton Manning, Vincent Jackson, Matt Ryan, Julio Jones, Blake Bortles, Jared Cook, Colin Kaepernick, Freeman, Julius Thomas, J.J. Watt, Doug Baldwin, Sammy Watkins, Jordy Nelson, Alshon Jeffrey, MVP contenders die cut, Peyton Manning, and I don't think it's numbered, but quite a nice little die cut anyway.
Yeah, the die cuts don't seem to be numbered.
And a Tom Brady die cut.
Nice.
Excuse me,
I'm going to break in and we can speed this right up.
AJ Green, Steve Smith Sr., Doug Martin, Derek Carr, Jordan Matthews, Dez Bryant, Julian Edelman. Quite a few of these to divvy up.
Indeed. Andre Johnson, Tavon Austin, Larry Fitzgerald, Jeremy Macklin, Jamal Charles, Sam Bradford, Eagles uniform, Tony Romo, legendary contenders, Joe Montana, not numbered unfortunately, but a fantastic card for those 49ers fans amongst you, maybe the Chiefs fans.
Alright, and Ndamukong Suh, Jeremy Hill, Joe Flacco, Kelvin Benjamin, Charles Woodson, Deshaun Jackson, Joseph Randall, and a Jamal Charles die cut.
You take them. I'll take these.
DeMarco Murray, Marcus Colston, Jarvis Landry, AP, Tom Brady, Mike Wallace, Aaron Rodgers, Philip Rivers, and usual pack-filling junk. And should note as well, I didn't say this is a 2015 Contenders box, which explains why we're seeing Murray in Eagles uniform and all that.
Yeah. So, Justin Forsett, Jonathan Stewart, Kendall Wright, Alfred Morris, Emmanuel Sanders,
nice.
Brandon Marshall, Ryan Tannehill, and a Rookie of the Year contender, Max Williams for the Raiders. Ravens, even.
Don't say try again there, Paul.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you those two. I've got these open, and let's quickly fly through them.
Yeah.
Andy Dalton, the Ginger Rifle. Mike Evans, Cam Newton, Delanie Walker, Carlos Hyde, Latavius Murray, Kirk Cousins, Drew Brees, Demaryius Thomas, Victor Cruz, Geno Smith, Josh McCown, Jay Cutler,
Big Ben, DeAndre Hopkins. That one looks a little shinier than the other. No, it doesn't. This one looks very much shinier than the others. Mike Wallace, number 23, refractor.
Oh,
I think
nice.
That's a refractor. Someone please correct me.
Yeah. Very nice, though.
For the Vikings, Kid Reporter, Bishop Sankey, Frank Gore, Richard Sherman, Carson Palmer, LeGarrette Blount, Tyrod Taylor, Randall Cobb, Calvin Johnson.
Okay, okay.
So let's see, let's see if we can get our one last auto.
Okay, well, we start with CJ Anderson, Eli Manning, Isaiah Crowell, Antonio Brown, Marquise Lee, Arian Foster, Aquan Bolden. Here he is. The second signature card is PJ Williams of the Saints. Not numbered. But there you go. There's a
very nice
auto card.
Sticker auto. You just about got that autograph on the sticker.
Yeah, just. And then the last pack, Andrew Luck, Marshawn Lynch, Antonio Gates, Rob Gronkowski, LeSean McCoy, Eddie Lacy, Matthew Stafford, and our final die cut have the round one picks from last year, year before last, Jameis Winston and Marcus Mariota of the Bucks and Titans.
Nice.
Unnumbered, unfortunately.
Right.
Okay, let's...
Our last box is 2013, totally certified. And I hope that showed up okay, because the preview on my phone doesn't work for the GoPro when you start recording. You can only do one thing at a time, it seems.
Well, go semi-pro, perhaps.
Stressing the limits of this this cardboard box.
We are indeed.
Oh. Going in the wrong way.
Steve is going to be giggling very hard at this.
Okay, so that's all six packs out.
Yeah.
Right, take three each.
Yep.
Okay, we have got Big Ben, freshman phenoms, Tyler Wilson, pack padding, sticker autograph, Josh Boyce of the Patriots, numbered to 499. That's a good point. Are any of these numbered? Nope. Okay. Josh Boyce, okay. Sticker autograph, numbered to 499. DeMarcus Ware, Thanksgiving card, and John Riggins, Thanksgiving card.
Okie dokie. I've got all of mine out, so I'll just go for it.
Okay.
So we go with Mark Sanchez, freshman phenoms, Christian Michael, signature card, Corey Fuller of the Lions. Don't see a number, but it's the totally red.
There should be a number. Yep, number to 99.
Ah, there
number
we go.
On the back.
There we go. A Thanksgiving Legends card, Charlie Bulldog Turner of the Chicago Bears. That's a totally legend card, that one. And another one of the greats, another Thanksgiving card, Len Dawson of the Kansas City Chiefs. Sam Bradford. Another Sam Bradford, but this time in red. That was the silver.
So that'll be numbered.
That'll be numbered.
No?
Doesn't look like it, but I'm...
Thought the red ones were numbered. I'm obviously wrong.
However, this is quite a nice one. Just checking. Not numbered again. That is a DeMarco Murray, totally red.
Relic patch jersey. Card. Nice.
Miles Austin of the Cowboys. Can't see their... couldn't see the star there for a second. Peyton Manning in his Indianapolis outfit. Joe Flacco. I think we know what I think of him. Vance McDonald. Another auto card, this time of Theo Riddick.
Mm.
And that is, again, oh, yes, it is number to 499. Okay. RG3 Thanksgiving card. And probably my favourite card of everything we've done, Eddie George.
Very nice.
Unsurprising, that's my favourite card.
I'll say just hang on, because I've been through these cards and I know what's coming. Okay. So we have got Des Bryant, Tyler Eifert, Thanksgiving card for Clarence Parker of the Brooklyn Dodgers.
That's going back a bit.
Yeah.
I can't even go back that far.
Nope. Andre Johnson, Jamal Charles, Chris Johnson of the Titans.
Oh, very nice.
Thanksgiving, not numbered. Freddie Biletnikoff of the Raiders.
Fred Biletnikoff, yeah, very cool. Stick him.
Michael Vick, totally red jersey card, numbered to 299.
Very, very nice.
Nice card, if you like Michael Vick.
Yes.
Kendrell Tompkins of the Patriots, sticker auto, numbered to 499. And one for Paul, which I think may supersede his as the favourite card of his in this break. It's not numbered. It's not a hit. Warren Moon, Thanksgiving card.
Okay, my favourite quarterback of all time. Thank you very much.
And that was the least professional break ever done.
Absolutely.